Yeah. Hey, welcome, that guy. Oh, look at this! For me, man. Wait, we got one coming out. Oh, he went invisible. He just turned around and ran away, guaranteed. Just keep me alive. Okay, so just dodge roll and stealth. Alright, I'm loading it now. I'm still alive. poisonous creature is dead. Oh, that's a lot of them. Standing there meleeing the front gate. Oh my god. If the level is stupidity sometimes, it's admirable. I don't have any seeds, but okay. I should really go make some detect pots. He ran away. Man, he respawned quick. He didn't even let me get to do broom. And then all of a sudden your entire world just explodes. You guys missed an epic volcanic rune destruction for... Tune in, guys. If you have any questions or whatever, feel free to ask. Welcome back, Gumby.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm itching for a little fishing. Yeah, I found that out.
Yeah.
They use Silver Shorts and Dawnbreaker and Evil Hunter.
Yeah,
I got killed because this one guy had Evil Hunter and he shield bashed me.
Yeah.
Technically, I was. No way. They're really attacking each other? Sorry, I got a little excited there for a minute. Let's push up more towards Obasia. So I'm gonna have purge. I'm a glowing red beacon right now, so stay away. Right, west. Thank you. They're all right up at the gate fighting. There's more EP right at the bottom of the ramp. Wanna go fishy route? Or he just YOLOs wagons. Here comes. Blowed up. There's a couple more still on the bridge. That's great. There. Go get Genki with the gankers. a pack of rabid wolves. Got one guy coming down the hill. The hill. What a wanker. Dude, that was an epic getaway. I can't believe I got away from that. I don't know how. Get ready to bull rush this guy. There, get him. Pull back across the river quick. Someone just fell off the bridge and died right next to me. I even got away. This is crazy. can't believe I fed on that guy. Okay, I'm gonna try and come get you. That's Bugs, he's AFK. Well, that's maybe why the Resident Evil. You want to do a tripwire? Yeah, kind of. Well, now we have a conundrum. I may not be able to res anyone. I just realized that. Do you think they left? Yeah. I could feed as much, but I can only do it one time per person. It's a pretty good tactic, though. Oh, we got EP behind us. Yeah, go for it, Eric. Hey, Darth, welcome. One AD sneaking. There's two of them, I got one. Yeah, and it heals me the whole time. I just got the best kill streak I've ever had. 32 and nothing. That's it. He's probably trying to bait us. There's EP to the southeast here along the cliff edge. Just one. The AD's down. You got more coming in. 1, 2, 3, 4, probably 8 to 10. Yeah, it looks like it. They're coming across the bridge now. Watch out, we got three more coming. One's mage lighted. He just went stealth. like pulling off up north. Trying to help Benzy there. Or, I mean, books. 38-1. No. That guy's glowing. I really, really want to hit him. Look, it's a chicken. You enjoying the show so far, guys? I'm streaming all this, by the way. You know it. Just use OBS. Nah, it records too. Thank you. Not that there's anything wrong with that. No, he's yeah, there he is. He's right around here somewhere. There's an EP down there. No, that guy was AD. Hey, thanks for tuning in, Zero Reverser. I don't know how to say your name. Is he still there? I like when you shoot your bow off. Right as you're eating something, you use the spoon and the bowl. I heard it. Hey, welcome, Sammy. I think it's official, we can officially say this is our bridge. At least you don't take fall damage, but then a slaughter fish. Welcome again. Oh boy. Hey, thanks for telling me now. I don't know how I just got away from that. And you have to be hidden, so I have to stealth. Got him. Hope everyone's enjoying the show. We're having a good time here. And successful. It won't let me sneak anymore. No. Ah! I can finally sneak again. Welcome, Todd. Trode. Trod. Whoever. Jesus, can't read. He likes to shoot at random things, I'll tell you that much. Should we push up to St. Janet's? To the stream, Kung Fu Panda, Wigsworth, and Spider. Me? You want mine? I posted it in the TeamSpeak. Of course. There's a big group here. I think there's too many. I'm trying to get a count right now. Oh, EP's pushing out now, up towards you guys. It's a good thing I didn't listen to you guys. Yeah. They're all over the field, too. There's a lot of shit going on down here. The EP Zerg is right south of me. You guys got stuff going on to the east of you on top of the hill. Hey, welcome, Sarkos. King of Beef? I think not. Hey, welcome, Odd Cosmic. We're just running around a little bit. Small group here, getting some massive amounts of kills. Yep. There's a bunch of AD on the north side, so be careful. One more incoming. Wave misjudged that one. Shovel. More of our can't curse Jesus. Oh, I found one. It's like fishing. I just walk around and someone randomly pops up in front of me. Man, you're picky. Alright. Oh, that person just got lit up. Later, Benzie. Hope you had fun. No, I'm in the middle, right next to this AD guy getting rezzed. Who then just got ganked by an EP guy. Oh my god, it's not even... there's EP everywhere. Oh, there's still EP guys all around here. Just the sonic boom of it.
Oh,
know you were just trying to say, let's head east and onwards. Hey, welcome, Max. Ooh, I got a gold. You guys can hit the veil and stealth up too. Bunch of piranha. This is great. Oh yeah. I do need to get back and turn my quest in one of these days. We're hunting wabbits. Very quiet. Welcome, Benzy, Mr. Inkling. Oh shit, here's one. Oh, I was gonna feed her off the horse. Yeah, it's now officially the worst one. From where? he deserved it. Oh, look, there's something going on over here. It's a race to the bridge. Dun, dun, dun. It's streaming, but I'll export it out to YouTube. It's just streaming, but I export them to YouTube directly. Me coughing and shit all the time, it's awesome.
Yeah.
I found my AD. One more incoming. Thank you. Thank you. staffs are still important, but I still run a sword and board. I don't think it's not that bad. Admire how far away I got. Welcome to the stream, guys. I think they're really doing a good job of improving the game myself. Because there's four of us here. It's actually Dragonborn, and I'm picking it. No, it's not, man. I picked it, and all it did was give me worms. Them getting rid of public camps is honestly one of the best things they did in this game. And has spread the battles out. Action is still packed. Coordination and everything else is way more important. See, we don't zerg either, and we love not having forward camps. Because now everyone has to run through fields, and it gives you the ability to pick them off. I'm actually gonna go turn my quest in and make some potions. Oh yeah, man, 87 and 6.
The Covenant needs warriors like you. Just don't get yourself killed.
Definitely a good idea, I think. I'm gonna,
May prosperity find you. You are here to make a deposit, is it not so?
And if any of you guys have any, alchemy ingredients, feel free to send them over and let me know what you need and I'll make them. If you need stuff, just let me know. I'm gonna... Aren't we always? Actually, Namira's rot is one of the ones I'm low on. New officer for what? Oh, I think I need to get more cloud mist too. What the hell?
I feel safer knowing that the Black Forge was destroyed.
Invisible speed potions. Dude, they're ridiculous. You get invisibility for like 3 seconds, and then you get a 39% speed boost for like 10 or 30 seconds. I don't even know what I used to make them. Let me see, that's invisible and unstoppable in speed. Yeah, if you want to send them over, I'll make some, dole them out to you. Well, if you don't mind using them, if you don't use them for anything. I feel bad taking other people's shit. Yeah, they're not really actually doing anything for update 6 for the PvP. The Imperial City is going to be pushed back further. Thanks, Brooks. All right, guys. I am going to sign out for streaming tonight while I clean up some stuff. I'll be back tomorrow night, and we'll continue the shenanigans. Thanks for tuning in, everyone.